all night for her.
The beautiful one I danced the evening with.
Where did she go?
Disappeared.
I too found a lovely maiden. She lives on the top of a tall tower with no doors or stairs.
And how do you manage to visit?
I stand beneath her tower and say, Rapunzel, Rapunzel, let your hair down to me. And she lowers the longest, most beautiful head of hair, yellow as corn, which I climb to her.
Rapunzel, what kind of a name is that? You jest.
She is as true as your maiden. A maiden running from a prince? Does that make sense? No one would run from us.
Yet one has.